Hello.
Hiya.
We're being typical tourists today. We're doing the Eiffel Tower. Excited. You can, well, we've got beyond trees, you can't see it now. And then we're going to do the Arts Triomphe. And then we're going to do Disney. So, like, proper tourists. Disney. Proper tourists. It's our last full day, though, so why not do everything? And it's stopped raining, actually. It was chucking it down before.
Touch wood.
But yeah, we are going to see this. And not going up, despite the fact that this is my third time here. Still not going up it. One day. Washington's going home. We found Washington in Paris. Yeah. Naturally, gonna sing a bit of Hamilton. It's chucking it down with rain, and the castle still looks beautiful. And for reference, kapow! How sexy do we look?
Not very.
So sexy. I don't know what she's talking about. Serving poncho realness. And I never want to leave. This is our last night. I just want to look at that view forever and ever. Don't make me go home. It's still raining. We're saying goodbye to Disney now though.
Okay.
Goodbye to the castle. Bye, castle.
Let me get a seat, I can dry my feet and then leave my shoes off, wrap my feet in your padding.
Make it warmer. That you can. As we were leaving, all the lamps came on at once and all the little fairy lights on the top of the pagoda things. It was magic. Oh, I just got dripped on. Evens out the magic, I guess. But what is it?
It's not goodbye.
It's see you later. We're coming back.
At some point.
Change for a while.